something checking our clock in just a couple of minutes.
Brave the chili wheel for the chance.
Big reveal of our ambush makeovers for two lucky ladies next.
Good shot.
She's retired from the military, where she worked as an analyst. She served in foreign countries like Afghanistan and Saudi Arabia. And she recently relocated. Between that and her 50th birthday, she's celebrating an exciting new chapter in her life with an ambush makeover. And she's here with her husband, Douglas. Is that right? All right. Carolyn, come on out.
No, second, before.
Oh, before.
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 Before. Here she is.
There she is. It's Carolyn's birthday. Turning 50 today.
Yes.
So what do you think about this gift we're giving you?
This is going to be fun. Praise the Lord, I'm happy. This is great.
So, any hopes, any wishes for today?
Something that my husband would like, something exciting. New look. New
we,
look.
We promise. Ready to see a whole new look?
Yeah. Makeup colors her own hair. She also does volunteer work with her church. She's in town for a very special mom and daughter getaway to celebrate her daughter Sarah's birthday. Let's hear her story.
Now it's Sarah's birthday. You actually want this gift for mom, so tell me why.
Yeah, so mom brought me here as a surprise. I found out Tuesday night I was coming for my 40th birthday, and this really should be a great gift for her. She raised 5+ kids, helped with everything that we were doing, and this would be the best possible thing I could do for her.
What a good daughter. So you're ready to go?
I'm ready to go.
Let's go.